Recording started. Stream. Dude, I am full green on the stream.
Yep.
Scrud, dude. I'm so glad I talked to you, bro, because I never would have known.
Yeah, it's crooch, dude.
I can't wait to see how it's going to record now, too, since it's capturing everything in the higher def.
Yeah.
Yo, the whole shape-shifting thing, I don't know if I went the right route with it. I tried to go, like, wild brawlers. Probably should have gone, like, glacial or something with it.
Yeah, the last game was trash.
we definitely don't need to, like, because we kind of went the same route. You know what I mean? Like, we were picking the same type of characters. We definitely need to, like...
Dude, that was all it gave me. And then, like, right towards the end of the game, it started shitting yordles at me, dude. And it was way too late to switch.
Scrud just needs to maybe start off and do what he was doing with the yordle thing. Because nobody went yordles, I don't think, that last game. There's still a lot of people that don't play him. Which, to me, is crazy. Oh, there's a Lucian right in front of me. Mine. Definitely not mine. Shen. We'll pick up Shen and the Blade Masters.
Oh my god, I didn't even get to pick, dude. I got fucking swindled every time I went for something.
You could always sell the character, too. A lot of times I'll sell the character and just pick up the one stars for now.
Belt, dude.
You just haven't caught up yet.
What character did you end up with?
Ahri.
It's not bad. Sorcery comp. Okay, so we're gonna pick up this Graves. I might sell this shit.
Dark should fear me.
Dude, can you not message me the entire time?
Already? Did you get enough to eat? Okay. I haven't changed it. Two Tristies, Pike, two Blitzcranks. Here comes the boom. I want that Blitzcrank, dude. Scrud knows how I do, dude. I gotta have my Blitzy Poo. I feel like I need to put Hextech Gunblade on somebody. Yeah. Rabadons. Graves.
Lucky.
Near doorway. I think what we'll do though is we will sell Warwick actually. Or Vayne? Yeah, we're not really doing Rangers here so far. Leveled up. Put in Blitzifu. Put in Triskifu. Triskifu. Yeah. Of course I can. Here you go, Bubugoo. That boo boo tablet right there. Okay. Okay.
The dark should fear me.
Double Elise.
I know what lurks in the shadows.
Man, I couldn't even take out one of their dudes. That's crazy.
Captain Insano shows no mercy. I shorted my blood sheet.
You are. Oh wow.
You cannot take a shattered soul.
Demon. Demon source. Wreck me. Habibi. Happabi is definitely going Yordles.
None
oh, you're making a cake and you're putting on the frosting? What kind of cake are you making? A what? Okie dokie. Okie dokie artichokey.
On the prowl.
Okie dokie artichokey. Papa's in the house. Okay, we got 3-star vein coming. I only need how much? 10 to level up? Yeah, 3-star vein coming. Who do I get rid of? Warwick for now? Yeah.
They will be purified.
Should I pull out Morty at this point? Vane to get more DPS. Definitely grab that cannon. Girl's starting to go Yordles. Looks like a little wild Yordling squad. Brawling. Can't kill this team. It's unkillable. Oh wow. Nid versus Nid, dude. Here, so I would like to have a Spear of Shojin, so BF Sword. BF Trist, yeah, I'm gonna pick that up. If I can. Oh, this is lettuce for a sandwich? Okay. That's cool.
I'm ready to eat lettuce.
You ready to eat it? Spear of Shojin on Tristy, maybe? Scrubs were rocking Yordles, so I'm gonna drop the Poppy back in the pool.
Here comes the food.
Salad week. I think Ned is like an outcast here. She's not doing anything for me. Keep our interest. Go, baby, go. I really have no comp, Scrum. I have such a mutt squad.
Ditto.
Metal is harder.
Redemption. Stick?
Yeah.
Life is ours.
You can make my lipstick.
Look at
my lipstick, Daddy.
Yeah,
Daddy,
you
can make
my
lipstick.
I see it. It's blue, Boo-Boo-Goo. It's a blue yipstick. Yipstick. Your team is so tough, dude. Like, I swear, like, I can't. I don't know. I just don't understand. Hi, Boo Boo. Why did you keep that in your mouth? Like, this isn't going in your mouth like that, okay? You want me to take this from you? I need you to keep it out of your mouth. It's only for your lips, okay? With a regen chest on. That's crazy. Oh, I lost. Wow. Okay. Gunslingers, of course. Let's see. What do I need? I need that Gnar to two-star my Gnar. Imperial demons for Swain. I can't get it. Let me out, he's right in front of me. Oh no, 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 don't get gangplanked. Oh my gosh, that was close. Scry even alive over there?
Yep.
Been silent. Scrub's been silent here. So who's kind of like the slacking piece over here? I want to say we take out... Yeah. We certainly want to take them out. Okay, there we go. We're rocking that. And now I need... Pull that, Tristan.
Wow.
This other guy is going full Yordle squad, too.
Yeah, no, it's fucking busting my balls, dude.
You need Kennen, right?
I need one more.
I'm gonna leave him in the pool then. Yeah, I'll leave him in the pool. I wonder if... Are you re-rolling this round?
Yeah, I've been re-rolling him at like zero.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, just... I could have re-rolled out and then you could have started rolling.
I have way too many one stars to do any of this shit here.
This person's got Yordles too. He did Denny's, got Lulu, Viger.
Oh my god!
Oh wow, with the heal. Unbelievable Lulu. Wow, dude. I'm gonna lose. Because of Lulu. Lulu and the sorcery squad is just super duper strong. I think I'm done with Nidalee. I don't need her anymore.
Yo.
Yo, 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 yo.
Anybody up in here?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Oh, hang on. Oh, that's why. Okay. Now I can hear.
What? Yeah, I'll put this on you. I don't want to. It's too small for daddy.
Yo, please.
Yo.
It's
too small for daddy. Those are 6 glasses.
Dude, I don't know what happened. My stomach was pierced today at work.
They're so small.
I didn't make it the whole day. I tried, dude. I'm telling you, I'm dying. I was watching this trailer, and I kind of feel like it was 100% me. And they were showing this kid about to drink beer, and he's like, actually, you know what? I just realized I can't, because I'm about to do this performance, and they drug test for beer. Sorry, guys, can't do it. And I'm like, damn, dude, that seems like some kind of excuse I would use. Drug test for beer.
With the heel, come on, baby. Oh, this volley bear is like unkillable with this whatever bloodthirsty rapid fire ridiculous. Oh my god, dude, wow, just OP as hell. Unbelievable, dude. Unbelievable. I should have been a win.
Oh, Pat, I should say thank you for something.
What's that?
Making me realize I need to get a new fucking mic.
Why is
it? I was watching that video, dude, and I'm like, oh my god, dude, that's fucking hot garbage.
That's funny.
I was about to join that Yeti gang.
Yeah, gotta get the Yeti, bro.
I would just miss having a mic though that's like attached to my headset.
Yep, we'll just get the magic res thing because it makes so many good things. And kale. Dude, kale. I don't even know if I have room for a kale, Noble Knight. Pirate Gunslinger, maybe?
The fun begins.
Dude, quit focusing the golem, man. Oh my goodness. Good job. Way to go, Gnar. Gnar. Dude, Gnar's knockup is just so clutch.
It really is.
Like, they had me held down through CC, and I pulled that out with Gnar, like, blasting everyone out of the way. It was so nice. kindred. Should I get rid of Miss Fortune? She's definitely better than Graves. Graves is almost four.
Hey, Clay. Looking at my entire list of recommendations, and I just see fucking Darker Than Black Season 2, and they're in my Amazon list. They know. They're like, hey, we've seen you're watching it.
Oh, this is Folly Bear, dude, again. Just no possible way to beat this guy. They need to nerf Folly Bear with the Rapid Fire Cannon. It's just stupid.
Yep. Let's leave Volibear the way he is, but let's nerf Garen where he spins and stands in the middle of nobody.
I know, right? Dude, it makes total sense.
Riot's got their priorities in a fucking line, dude. Their ducks are in a row.
What a Karthus. Oh my gosh, I don't know where to go here. Oh, it's Gnarl. Oh, 3-star Kindred? Yeah, I think I would rather have Imperial Shapeshift now. Phantom. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get Shapeshift there. Just grab one. Okay, so I got a redemption nugget or something? Where'd it go? Redemption.
Guardian Angel.
Oh, yeah, should I put that on Kennen? Gnar? Kindred? Kennen? Put it on Kennen. What is it? You want Snuggles? You have to come sit here with me in the chair. Daddy's streaming right now. Daddy's streaming leemin right now. Baby Gnar! Yes, Gnar! Let's go, Gnar! Gnar. So clutch. Okay, we got a 3-star Philly Swain. Meaning I have to drop.
You don't have somebody to sell, Dred, just buy him.
What do you mean just buy him?
He'll 2-star on himself.
Oh, screw with the clutch telling me how things really work around here. Alright, yeah. So the only person that's not doing any good is Graves right now, because he's not 3-star. He's only giving me Yordalehi, who, or a Gunslinger. Yaddy? Yeah? Oh wow, I'm just frozen solid, bro. Oh, it's the Volibear again. I can't beat him. It's impossible to beat.
It's so dumb, dude.
Yeah, the Volibear is broken. Just so broken. And he's one Volibear away from a 3-star.
Oh, he got him.
Yeah, dude, it's broken as hell.
Well, we know who's winning this one.
So broken. Oh, if Swain is a shapeshifter, I need another shapeshifter to get the shapeshifter bonus. I could pull out Morty and put in Karthus. Keep the Phantom bonus.
Yeah, 100% do that.
Karthus Pinky's on Morty, dude.
Come on, kill that Volibear, man. Kill him.
Second place.
Come on.
Man.
Yes. Volibear down. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Yeah. Four on the board. Philly Swain, dude, just soloing the Volibear. Dude, I have a magic res, Scro. What do I need here? I need a curse blade. I need a.
You could do that.
I need a recurve bow. I don't have one. What else do I need? Ionic Spark. That could be good. Yep. Either keep Yasuo in. I could just keep Yasuo in there.
Grit needs to take out Morty, put in Karthus, and swap Gnar with Karthus. Yeah.
I was thinking the same thing with the Scry, dude. And get with Grandma. Go get with Grandma. Quickly.
Dude, you might bang this dude if you can get a 2-star Karthus, dude. Oh no, dude. He's silencing your Karthus.
I'm gonna get healed. Oh my gosh, dude, this Volibear.
No one has
dude, the Volibear is just stupid OP, man. They seriously need to nerf that guy. I mean, for a solo character, that's just too much.
Yeah, that's fucking nuts.
Oh, I still got plus 33 LP. I probably would have went to plat 3 off that if I'd have won.
Guaranteed.
That was good, though. Good stuff.
Wow, that actually made my brain hurt, dude, watching that Volibear.
Dude, did you see the Volibear?
Yeah, that was terrible.
Scry needed to decline. I need to get some dinner.